Before we head to a break, here's one more idea for getting color in the garden. Now, this is a plant with a funny name. It's called a Calibrachoa. And now with the introduction of Superbells, home gardeners are going to love this plant because of its disease tolerance and self-cleaning. It's also low-growing and packed with vigorous blooms. Superbells Red is covered in deep red flowers that look great in combination with orange, purple, and golden yellow. Hey, you need to remember there's more color for the garden on the web at palandsmith.com.